Let's learn the shapes circle, square, and triangle. Rectangle, rhombus, parallelogram, and pentagon. Ellipse, oval, and quatrefoil. Trapezoid, also known as trapezium. Hexagon and octagon. Shall we begin? Let's learn the shapes circle, square, and triangle. This is a circle. Can you see an object that is shaped like a circle? A ring is shaped like a circle. Circle. This is a square. Can you see an object that is shaped like a square? A frame is shaped like a square. Square. This is a triangle. Can you see an object that is shaped like a triangle? A tent is shaped like a triangle. Triangle. Show me the triangle. Triangle. Show me the square. Square. Show me the circle. Circle. What shape is this? A circle. What shape is this? A square. What shape is this? A triangle. Let's learn the shapes rectangle, rhombus, parallelogram, and pentagon. This is a rectangle. Can you see an object that is shaped like a rectangle? The door is shaped like a rectangle. Rectangle. This is a rhombus. Can you see an object that is shaped like a rhombus? A kite is shaped like a rhombus. Rhombus. This is a parallelogram. Can you see an object that is shaped like a parallelogram? An eraser is shaped like a parallelogram. Parallelogram. This is a pentagon. Can you see an object that is shaped like a pentagon? A kennel is shaped like a pentagon. Pentagon. Show me the parallelogram. Parallelogram. Show me the rectangle. Rectangle. Show me the pentagon. Pentagon. Show me the rhombus. Rhombus. What shape is this? A rhombus. What shape is this? A parallelogram. What shape is this? A pentagon. What shape is this? A rectangle. Let's learn the shapes ellipse, oval, and quatrefoil. This is an ellipse. Can you see an object that is shaped like an ellipse? A watermelon is shaped like an ellipse. Ellipse. This is an oval. Can you see an object that is shaped like an oval? An egg is shaped like an oval. Oval. This is a quatrefoil. Can you see an object that is shaped like a quatrefoil? The flower is shaped like a quatrefoil. Quatrefoil.
Show me the quatrefoil.
Quatrefoil.
Show me the ellipse. Ellipse. Show me the oval.
Oval. What shape is this?
An oval.
What shape is this?
An ellipse.
What shape is this?
A quatrefoil.
Let's learn the shapes. Trapezoid, also known as trapezium, hexagon, and octagon. This is a trapezoid, also named trapezium. Can you see the object shaped like a trapezoid or a trapezium? The lampshade is shaped like a trapezoid or a trapezium. Trapezoid or trapezium.
This is
a hexagon. Can you see an object that is shaped like a hexagon?
The clock is shaped like a hexagon. Hexagon. This is
an octagon. Can you see an object that is shaped like an octagon?
A stop sign is shaped like an octagon. Octagon.
Show me the octagon.
Octagon.
Show me a trapezoid, also named trapezium. Trapezoid or trapezium.
Show me the hexagon.
Hexagon. What shape is this?
A hexagon.
What shape is this?
A trapezoid or a trapezium.
What shape is this?
An octagon.
Today you learned the shapes circle, square, and triangle. Rectangle, rhombus, parallelogram, and pentagon. Ellipse, oval, and quatrefoil. Trapezoid, also known as trapezium.
hexagon, and octagon.
Don't forget to subscribe for free and hit the notification bell icon to stay tuned for new kids learning videos every week.
Kids learning.